I think it's acceptable, and I find that there being something wrong with it very strange. Like, if people think that it's bad, it's natural completely, so, you know, I think you should do what you should do.
I don't have a problem with it. I have been around many women breastfeeding in my life, and it doesn't bother me, so I don't see much of a problem with it.
They were doing it before our time, and then politics came into it and said, you can't do a natural thing like that. Kid needs to eat. If you're hungry, you're going to go to a place to eat. If a kid's hungry, they can't go to a place to eat. Unless you want to see a crying baby starve. That's a different story.
I think it's fine. I've done it. I don't see why it should be an issue. It's like blowing your nose, I suppose.
It's not a problem, and I think it's not been a problem for ages, really. But maybe that's just the social group that I hang out with.